अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रन? होप एवरीवन इज़ डूइंग वेल। सो आई थिंक यू हैव एंजॉयड योर वेकेशंस, सो इट्स टाइम टू गेट बैक टू योर स्टडीज चिल्ड्रन। ओके, सो हियर आई एम अजमत अनिसा बेगम, योर साइंस टीचर। सो लेट्स डील विद द साइंस सब्जेक्ट। इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस यू हैव लर्न अबाउट साइंस सब्जेक्ट चिल्ड्रन, राइट? नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस सम मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग अवर साइंस सब्जेक्ट। So what is meant by science? Science is nothing but a subject that deals with plants, flowers, parts and functions of it, and also human being, living and non-living things. Yes children, science is a subject that deals with plants, animals, human beings, living and non-living parts. So plants are have different parts, flowers also have different parts. Yes children, so let us learn some more information regarding this. I hope everyone is listening. Okay, so pay your attention to my video. So children, what are these? Can you say everyone? Yes, these are nothing but fruits and flowers. Let's go back to the back lesson, so just we can recall all the information which you have learned in the previous class. So children, in the previous classes you have learned about plants, flowers, fruits, animals and their habitat and surroundings, and human beings and their body parts. So flower, fruits, these all are nothing but what children? Fruits. You are having different types of fruits, we are having different flowers with different colors and different fragrance, nothing but smell. So seeds, how do plants grow? How do plants grow children? First we have to pour a seed under the ground. You have to water it every day. The growing plant needs air, water, sunlight to grow into a new plant, to form into another beautiful plant. So it needs air, water and sunlight. In this way we are planting our trees. What are the main ingredients for growing a plant children? Seeds, nothing but these are seeds. See children, can you see? These are the seeds, these are the seeds by which we can grow another plant. So children, in the previous classes you have learned about this. In the upcoming classes, we are going to learn some more information. We are going to learn more information regarding our science subject. So children, have you looked these all fruits, flowers? And children, can you say what is this? Can you say children? Yes, it's nothing but a parts of our body. What is this children? Parts of our body. Can you say everyone? Yeah, this is a head. This is what children? Head. Hair. This black color is nothing but hair. It's a nose, mouth, ear, arm, elbow, hand, knee, leg, feet. So everyone having this body parts children? Yes, we everyone have this body parts. The body parts having their different functions. Yes children, let us see our sense organ. Do you know our sense organ children? Yes, we are having 5 sense organs. The sense organs are eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. I repeat, the eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. These are the sense organs of our body. Whenever I ask to you, you have to say me the answer. How many sense organs we are having children? Yes, we are having 5 sense organs. Name it. The eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. And these sense organs have their different functions. With the help of eyes, what we can do? We can watch. We can see. See here. With the help of these eyes, what we can do children? We can see. You can see cartoons, Motu Patlu, Doraemon. Yes children, with the help of what you are seeing? With the help of eyes. So the function of eyes to see. I am saying again and again, just concentrate, and whenever I am asking you have to say it children. Okay, so the use of eyes is to see. Ears, with the help of ears what we can do? Can we see? No, we can't see. We can hear. We can hear music, we can hear any games or anything etc. With the help of these ears what we can do? We can listen, we can hear. Okay, mouth, what is the function of mouth children? Yes, very good. With the help of this mouth, what we can do? We can eat our food. We can eat our snacks, chips, Lays, Kurkure. Yes, you people are eating, no? Yes, I know. Everyone is eating. So, with the help of this mouth, what we can do? We can eat. Understood? Elbow. The function of elbow is to, we can move our hand. Can you move our hand? Can we move, children? Yes, we can do up and down, right and left. Yes, with the help of this elbow only, we can make our hand up and move. This is nothing but arm. Hand. You are writing. Yes, you are writing. With the help of what you are writing, children? Yes, very good. With the help of our hand only. With the help of hand, we are using our hand for making writing. Knee can walk for walking purpose. Leg and feet. Legs are used for running, walking, etc. Feet. You can wear shoes, sandals. Yes. Where you are wearing? In hands? No. We are wearing in our feet. So, every body parts have their different functions. Every body parts have their different functions. We are having 5 sense organs: eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. These are also having different functions. With the help of eyes, we can see; ears, we can hear; nose, smell. Yes, nose for the smell and breathing. Tongue we are having for tasting, whether it is sweet or bitter. Skin for feel. Children, if I pinch you or if your friend or your mother pinch you, what you'll do? You'll cry, right, children? Yes, that means you are feeling. You are feeling that someone has pinched you and you start crying. That is but sense organs of our body. That is nothing but our sense organs of our body. So, we are, how many sense organs we are having? 5. So, children, can you identify these body parts with the correct number? So, what is this, children? Head. Eyes, ear, lips, chin, nose, foot, fingers, teeth, neck, shoulders, cheeks. Understood? In next class, I am going to ask this body part. So, prepare it, okay? Just take it. Head, eyes, ears, lips, chin, nose, feet, finger, teeth, neck, shoulder, chins. Okay, children? So, chin and cheeks. So, better learn and try to say it. Hope you children enjoyed it. In the next classes, we are going to learn more information regarding our science subject. Okay, thank you.